Hello, welcome to episode 15 of my XCom 2 Let's Play. Well, where we left off, we got ourselves a nice stash of supplies. And then, immediately after, we have a... Did I get the supplies? No, I've got 2 days left on that. Crap. Oh well. This is a supply raid, so... Got one unknown enemy on the enemy, well, the detected enemies.
Oh. Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Let's find out what it is. There are mechs, unfortunately. Right, let's go see if we've got enough supplies to do anything. Okay. Let's get a mimic beacon. Nano med kit. Oh. Get the predator armor as soon as we get done with the supplies. I'm gonna want that. Okay. Who do I want to put the mimic beacon on? Put on priest. Everybody's got plasma grenades except for three of them. Just be on the safe side. This new enemy that we've detected.
Sky Ranger
in position to drop.
All right. Let's get even more supplies.
Resistance forces hit an advent train in this area pretty hard, and the aliens still haven't managed to get it moving again. There should be plenty of valuable tech on board that thing, so we're moving to eliminate any hostiles in this area. Secure whatever cargo you can find.
Definitely save money.
Menace 1-5, coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay, let's see. Where is it? It's over here. Up on a ridge.
Position confirmed.
Okay. I'm gonna get her into a decent sniping spot from up here, but oh, for now I'm gonna
see.
Okay, rascal. Move her to here.
Go, go, go!
Get some sight over here.
We're busted! Advent troops!
Not good. Not good at all. Yay. Papa Bear, do you have the range to nail something over here? I was hoping for the mech, but...
Catch!
I'll go for the trooper or officer or whatever it is there. 6. Move her up to here. If it'll let me.
Been unterwegs.
I've also been a little buggy. Plasma grenade.
Granate!
Broke his armor. Bolt. No. You know what? Let's see if we can do anything to this turret. 5 damage.
Ha dado la coraza.
1 point left. Priest. Move him here.
Is it clear?
I might as well try out the mimic beacon. Might be a mistake to use the mimic beacon now, but keeps the heat off of my people. And the mimic beacon is dead. There. Gas grenade, no. Francesca. Let's get her promoted.
Nemico distrutto.
Closer to being promoted. Okay, promoted. School. You know what? She was the one that triggered it.
Making new friends!
Let's see if I can hack this thing and see if I can't get it to turn. If not, I can still destroy it. ...46% chance. Oh, yes. I can have this thing bring the enemies to me. Yes. It's only got 3 hit points, but I can use it to find the rest of the enemy. Critical. 10 points of damage. Nice. Now they know we're here.
The aliens have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
Move. No, we can't move him. I don't have enough cover here. I'll set him on overwatch.
I'm on it.
Deep 6. Acid grenade. Not enough range. Overwatch.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Priest. Overwatch. wonder if they're going to focus on the mech. Even if they focus on the mech. Oh, not cool. Not good. That's why I don't like Vipers. Nothing. Deep six. Hold on. Let's see if we can control the mech. 4550 micro missiles. You know what? Let's do some damage to that. It's only 3 damage, but puts a hurt on it. Papa Bear. We're gonna have to rescue Rascal. Let's move deep up. See if we can't get a shot. Okay, there we go. Rascal's back in action. Papa Bear. Move him to this cover. Overwatch.
Overwatch!
See, can we move Rascal? Yes.
Here I come!
Hurry here. Let's take a shot at the Archon. Priest.
Supply.
I'm not sure what an Archon can do, but thankfully the mech is still hacked. Hopefully. Pardon me. Oh yeah, that works.
One down, thousands to go.
And a promotion. Alright, Papa Bear, let's move you up.
No problem, boss.
A little bit of a risky position for an Overwatch.
On Overwatch!
Why not? Let's go ahead and move the mech. Move it up to its limit here. See if there's anything worth seeing up here. Yes. Codex. Okay, Francesca. 39% chance. Of that was win.
Bersaglio eliminato.
Rascal, put her in the cover here.
Finally.
We'll put her in over.
Come get some.
Deep. No other real good place. Here. 22% chance. I'll take it. Missed. Not possible. Priest. There's no good spot for him. We'll just move him up next to Rascal. And this is where the mech is probably gonna get killed.
Thank you.
Oh. Weapons disabled for both of my specialists. Shield bearer. He missed. Papa bear. Let's start off with the... Actually, both has shots. Let's see if we can even hit it. Okay, yes. And it cloned. Wrong kind of grenade for the target. Rascal. Up here.
Locked and loaded.
Priest.
I'm going.
Up the same piece of cover. Reload.
Rock and roll.
And the hack dropped. Oh, flanking position.
Damn it, being caught!
Missed.
Taking fire over here!
Oh, the shield bearer. Who does he take a shot at? Oh, deep six. Gas grenade. He's got an 87% chance. Let's do it. Oh, and it had loot.
You know that was good.
Found something.
Oh, promotions. You know what? We're just gonna
hold
her down and just take a pistol shot. Good,
nemico
good, good.
Neutralizzato.
rascal.
Here I come.
Here and overwatch.
On overwatch.
Deep. Let's move
Lock
right to a
it.
Position where she can spot the target. Reload. Four shots. Reload.
Estoy preparada.
Priest. There's some cover right there.
Got it.
I can also pick up the loot, which is probably an Irelium core and something else. Oh, two superior repeaters.
Item here.
That archon kinda came out of nowhere. Oh, I lost one. Ooh. Can I use Viola? Oh, no. Crap.
I'm going.
I'll move Papa Bear up there. ...57% chance. Marked. His armor's gone. And he's hurt.
Burning through ammo fast!
Rascal, no. Bolt, no. Priest? Yes.
All right, I'll go.
68. Better hit. I lost one person.
Okay, so I got one. Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh. I lost one more person. I am not happy about it. But I'll live with it. Hurry on. At least I got promotions for quite a few people. First things first.
Hey, Commander.
Build items. Armor. Predator armor. Yes, please.
The aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
Let's see, is there anything else? Battle scanner already made.
I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Okay, let's choose a project. Let's do an experimental
weapon. Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Let's go finish gathering supplies and then make contact with the supply drop.
Avenger plotting new course.
From my understanding, you have 22 days after this reaches max to do something about it.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe.
Okay.
We're running out of time.
Good. All right, we'll fly back to Resistance HQ.
Sector 9,
real quick,
Western
and then
United
see
States.
If there's anything that we want.
Welcome, Commander.
Got a ranger. Scientist. No. Okay, and we're gonna go back. We're gonna set up beacons, or
setting course for Western Europe.
Set the next time we get more supplies. And they gain another point.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're going to slow the Elder's progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost. Commander, now that we've established contact with the local resistance, we've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
Oh, good. She got a nickname. Lights out. All right. Let's see. Is anything at all? Not really. Buttons. Can we make the nanoscales? No, we don't have triple levels. But
suit gives our soldiers the power they need to handle heavy weapons, with the durability to match.
Looks like he's got a rocket launcher too. Nice. He's got a rocket launcher. Let's forget the gas grenades. Plasma. Take a look at the weapon upgrade. And stock. And expanded magazine. Put that on there, and we'll see what else we can put on there. Air trigger. That's all we're gonna do to his weapon. decent to me. Spin them around. Lights out. We get... toss a battle scanner. This gentleman here. The armor. Thankfully gets an extra slot, so... I need advanced armor. Pardon me. I think this is as good as it's gonna get. I might have 22 days to do damage, but I'm not gonna use it all.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Alright, let's see what this facility's about.
Local resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project.
Oh, we're at 32 minutes. Area.
We're going in to shut it down permanently. Approach the
we'll find out what happens in the next episode. Until then, take care.
For detonation. If we can take out that facility,